Hi, and welcome to this video on how to use a pipeline template. With pipelines, you can track your candidates and standardize your hiring process. Each column represents a different stage, starting with the initial application and continuing throughout the active hiring process. With them, you can create templates to customize and optimize the hiring process for jobs with specific needs. To create your pipeline template, go to Settings, then open the category Templates and select Pipelines. Click Plus New Templates and select Plank Template. Give the template a name and select or create category to organize your template. Your default pipeline template has only stages in the applicant's part to show the candidate's source, referred, source, and applied. The referred stage is linked to our referrals hub, the sourced stage is linked with our sourcing extension, and applied will receive all other candidates. When you build the active process, you can choose from different stages depending on your organization's process. Stage types help feed data to job reports. You can choose from 6 default stage types: apply, phone screen, interview, evaluation, offer. Once you create a stage, you can quickly add another depending on your need, or just click save. You also have the option to set a stage limit to get a reminder email if a candidate stays too long in a pipeline. Enable fair evaluation to hide other reviewers' evaluation before they post their own, or assign an automated action whenever a candidate reaches a stage in the pipeline. However, only stage names are mandatory. Editing a previously created stage is also easy with the pencil option next to each stage. Under Hires, you can add stages for candidates that have been hired, like contract signature or onboarding. Once your pipeline template is finished, you can use it when you create a job. Or make it the default pipeline to be used for every job by clicking on the star next to the pipeline's title. Now, use it to select the best candidates.